Every day, more and more Americans are leaving home to work. Since 1981, new jobs have been created for almost 16 million Americans. The longest period of peacetime economic growth without recession in our history. Why then risk going back to the way things were 7 years ago, before America began to work again? 7 years of jobs, peace, and economic growth. Brought to you by the Republicans.